This is a video on how to remove and change the plug lock in the T-handle of a vending machine. The only tools you will need are a key to the lock and a screwdriver with a long, skinny handle and very narrow, standard-type screwdriver. So we take and open our lock. Okay, the catch in the T-handle should be visible. I'm going to take and put my key back in the lock. I'm going to move the lock to the open position and leave my key in it. That has brought that catch down. I can now take the tip of my screwdriver, reach in and depress the catch, and then pull out on the key. That removes the plug lock from the machine. A very simple procedure. To put a plug lock in a vending machine, you don't even need a tool. You just need your key and a plug lock. You take, make sure the lock is in the open position, and you're going to slightly depress this catch, which is on a spring, so that it feeds into the hole for this plug lock. You push it in, lined up with the hole in the back for the catch to go through. Once it clicks into place, you turn the key to the lock position, and you're finished.